Welcome to Insight Learners. So in this video, we have a job update that is Mindtree off-campus drive for freshers, and the job role for that is software engineer. And we shall see what is the description and the eligibility criteria in detail. So the first thing is the description. So the job role is software engineer, and the qualification needed for this is BE or BTech, and the batch eligible is 2021. And the experience needed for this is freshers, and the salary is 4 LPA. And the job location, it is Bangalore, Hyderabad, Chennai, Pune, Bhubaneswar. And the last date to apply for this job role is 24th May 2021. So 24th is the last date to apply. So you can apply for this job role. So next thing is the eligibility criteria for BE or BTech in CS or IT or circuital branches only. And the year of graduation should be 2021, and the percentage criteria, it should be 60% or 6 CGPA throughout, and there should be no backlogs during the onboarding. And then gaps is, it should be less than 1 year is allowed, and no gaps during the engineering degree. And the date of joining, it is from June 2021 to December 2021. It is virtual onboarding and learning program. So which means your training will be conducted online itself. So you need to join, once you are selected, you need to join from June. So next thing is the eligible streams. So the first thing is the IT streams and circuit streams, both are eligible. For IT streams, that is, you should have done with information technology or computer science and engineering. Then circuit streams is electronics engineering, electronics and electrical engineering, electrical, electronics and communication engineering, then instrumentation, telecommunication engineering. So these are all the branches that are eligible to apply for the job role. The next thing is the selection process. So the first thing is there will be online test. So the first will be aptitude test followed by coding test. So once you clear the aptitude and the coding test, there will be virtual technical screening and technical interview or technical discussion followed by the HR interview. So this is all about the selection process, eligibility criteria, and the job description in detail. So the last day to apply for this job role is 24th. So don't wait for much time. You can quickly go and apply for this job role immediately. Thank you friends for watching, and do subscribe our channel for more updates.